so I could smell them enough to where I knew I didn't like them. But anyways, that's it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I would definitely check out Hayden Rowe again. Like, I would say her scent shots are definitely worth it, and I would say her bags... Oh, I didn't mean to say, like, her scent shots were the only thing that were worth it. I just meant I was thoroughly impressed with the amount of scent shots that I had to use, you know, just cutting it into thirds. Usually I cut scent shots into half. Like, that's what I always do. So throwing it into thirds and getting such a good throw on that, especially in my kitchen. Sometimes my kitchen is really strange. Everything through... super good in my kitchen, and sometimes that's hard to do. So I'm super impressed with the throw of Hayden Rowe in general. I haven't checked out her site in a while to see like what she's got going on, but I would definitely check her out again. I would get, oh my gosh, like that kitchen towel, I may definitely have to get in a larger quantity just to have on hand, because that fresh mint leaf, oh, I've never had anything like it from any other vendor. And Zen Garden was another great one. Zen Garden, I feel like, is unique, unless I've missed a scent somewhere that's similar to that. And then Sea Salt was really nice. I liked Sea Salt quite a bit. I would say Zen Garden and Kitchen Towel were like my absolute standouts for me. Also, I really liked the Cotton Candy, Clean Cotton Love Spell Blend. And her ginger ale was pretty good, even though I'm still looking for that perfect cold ginger ale, but ginger ale mixed with stuff is really good. So, oh, ginger ale you can mix with like vanilla bean noel as well, besides the vanilla. And I'm going to try messing with some other blends that you guys suggested. So, or Wax Chat suggested, which I'm sure some of you guys are in there, or most of you. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this warm review, and I will see you in my next video. Okay, bye guys.